Hey guys, welcome back. Johnny Five Stitch here, and we're playing Syndicate. So, I'm still in this room where I interrogated that guy who slipped away quite swiftly. And I'm not sure what's up with him. That's kind of weird that he just left. So yeah, we're going to move on here. Again, if you haven't subscribed yet and you like the videos, please do so. And if you have any ideas or suggestions for me, that would be appreciated if you could comment in the video. Okay? Alright, so let's move on here. What I've noticed so far, after just playing for this little bit, compared to the other Assassin's Creed games, this one feels pretty linear. I have a general... general direction where to go. But in the other ones, there was still that sense of direction with the different missions that were there, that were present, but I could randomly just go off in left field, you know, and just do whatever the heck I wanted. But in this, it doesn't really seem like I can do whatever I want quite yet, so I'm not sure if that's an aspect that will be revealed later on, where I can just do other things instead of just the main story, but we will find out. Okay, so where the heck am I right now? I think I'm still in this factory. I'm in some building, that's for sure. Okay. These guys are enemies. That's definitely apparent. Okay. Can I kill this guy and will the other one notice? Oh, wait. Flash? Can I use a, smoke? How the hell do I... Oh, he's walking away. How the heck do I... Oh, there we go. Let's just give it a try. Throw bomb. He's like, man, what the heck was that? Nah, he doesn't even care. Oh, I see. Oh! I have the little arc there to throw it. Let's just change it back to blade. There we go. Alright. Sweet. That other guy does not even know. That's how stealthy I am. Okay, can I run up behind him maybe? Wait. Loot. Loot first. And from behind. Aw, man. Beat him up, baby! Okay, he's down. Obviously, in case you didn't know. Entry point to what? Entry point... Interesting. Wanna know what this, train's doing here. Steal something. Identify targets. Identify with eagle vision that are highlighted. Something. He wants me to steal that person? Yo, that ain't right. Hmm. Is that a kitty? It's a kitty right there. Oh, little kitty. Oh, what did I just do there? Did I stab him in the butt? Oh god. Catch me if you can. Yeah, you don't know where I went. He's looking around though. Oh yeah, this dude's big. It's harder to take down, that's for sure. Combo plus times 13, 14, 60. Oh! What the? Crazy, man. I hit him right against the wall. I didn't stand a chance. Okay. So, entry points to what? Oh, shoot. I didn't steal. I just ended up killing him.
Got it.
Memory item acquired. Okay. Well, that's good. Kitty. Come here, kitty. I am moving the kitty around. I would try to pet the cat, but I would probably end up killing it. No, okay. Oh. Hey,
someone get up!
My cat in here is yelling now. You did not see me. I am a ghost. Hello, kitty. Oh, dang. That guy... See that? A card fell from his belt or something. Alright, so... Yeah, it keeps bringing up the hanging barrels thing. If I have another opportunity to kill people with barrels, I will try. And this time I have knives. Last time I didn't. So I couldn't really throw anything. Okay, nothing's around here. Where's my... Oh, there's that point of entry. Okay, I definitely want to not be up here. So let's go back. Nope, not this way. There we go. Oh. Oh! Right in the back. I'm curious what I can buy with this money. Okay, so I am less than 100 meters away. Okay. Now, where can I get to? I believe I can go over here and then run across this thing, which is probably... No, let's climb up higher. Can I? Come on, climb. There we go. And what else is around here? Can I utilize this thing? No. I wonder if I can drop it, though, just for fun. Slice the rope. No, doesn't do shit. Okay. Now, let's go up here. Up there, I said, yep. And let's go around. Woo, look at this. Let's just take a look here. Stop and look. Pretty good bird's eye view here. Some sort of open court. Oh, yeah, it's like a... changing station. Oh, sweet. Just slide right under. Oh, there's some barrels. Oh, there's some barrels over there. Oh, man. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Okay, you guys ready for this? I'm going to try. So I think I just throw a knife right there. Oh, look at the radius on it. Oh, yeah. Haha! They're just like, damn, that's unfortunate. Are they gonna loot them? Yep. No shame. Oh, this guy. Another one. It's bad luck to stand under barrels, didn't you know? Cool, so I got 3 out of 5 just in that span of like 5 seconds. So, I have to steal that train? Is that the point? Okay, let's go down here. And then... run across here. Oh, no! I didn't want to do that. Ah, jeez. Let's jump up. There we go. Locate the secret entrance using Eagle Vision. Is it? It's kind of just showing me. Secret entrance. Huh. Where would that be? Secret? Well, I'm going to go in the entry point first. And then I'll probably find it underground, I'm assuming. Oh god. No, jump down. There we go. Whew, that was close. Nothing down here. Bunch of rats, though.
What's Sir David up to in there?
Don't know and don't care to ask.
Wait, is this it? Oh, look. I'm already on the, I went underneath the door, I think. Yeah. Wait, don't jump up yet. I want to take a look around. Enemy there, there. Where else? Ah, look at that. That looks like the secret door. Bruce's lab. That's where we're heading. So, let's run over there right quick. Right quick, you know? Oh, shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, God. Shit. Get up high. Up high. Up high. Oh, God. Come on. What the heck is going on here? I'm just, like, stuck? That's weird. I'm just going to avoid all you guys and run for this door. Be anonymous. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't want... Did I lose him? I think I lost him. Whew. Oh, man. Now I got the attention of the other two guys. Oh, God. I'm anonymous now, I think. Oh, shoot. Really? Okay, I think I'm still good. I'm still good.
We've got better things to do.
If I can just... Nope, if I can look over here... No, 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 come on, this way. There we go. Or this way. Come on, no, 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 no. Look from the left, not the right. Oh, frick's sakes. I'll just leave. He's not doing anything. Okay, now through the door. Did I pick that key up off someone? Oh yeah, I did. I remember nothing. I remember that. What is this hellhole? Danger. Men working overhead. I don't see any. Okay. Let's take a quick look around here. Activate that. Looks like an elevator. Well, wasn't I correct? Oh!
Back on track.
And down to the depths we go. Alright, what's going on here? Skill upgrades. Earn XP from unlocking perks. Resolving crowd events and completing memories and activities. Okay, resolving crowd events. I wonder what that is. Earn 1,000 XP. Oh, each 1,000 XP gives Jacob and Eve a skill point. I want to see these new skills. I am pumped to see what they are. Acquire skills and level up Jacob and Eve to get better gear. Cool. Oh, look at that. And here they are. Some stealth skills. I definitely want to go into more being more stealthy in this game. I think that would be a lot cooler. Ecosystem. Press Y to shoot an enemy that's about to shoot you, preempting your attack. So it's just right away? That's pretty sweet. Press L to activate Eagle Vision. When Eagle Vision is highlighted, and you briefly tag them, this displays their level and allow them to be seen through walls. Well, that would come in handy, definitely. Short-term speed. Press X to perform high-profile assassination. Okay. To enter sneak mode. Sneak mode! To move faster and... Okay, you're harder to detect. Stealthy move. I think I want to go for... Okay, where's my... I'm level 1 or 2 right now. Level 1. Do I even have any to spend right now, or am I just kind of taking a gander at all of them. Make an enemy unconscious. See, yeah, I like the idea of that as well. So I don't have to immediately kill someone. I can just come behind them and stealthily just, like, knock them out. Attract your target's attention, lure them to your position for stealthy. I thought I could already do that. Oh, it says owned. Wait. These are... How do I do this, then? Hold B? Oh! Whoops! I've had that as an option the whole time. And these are all owned. Great. I should learn to read above the title. Cool. So, let's go down here, which is one that I just unlocked. Press X. Stealthy kill 2. Oh, that would have been convenient in my last video, where they had the guy in the chair. So, buy plus... Okay, so I have 1 point... I have 2 points. I could buy this with 1 point. Let's see here. This is a lot of combat stuff. My cat beside me is purring so loud. Okay. Kidnapped enemies will no longer try to escape. Oh. And these are two as well. Must be level 2. Okay. So it does have a prerequisite. Okay, I want to save mine for now. But this is pretty cool. It gives us a nice look at the skill tree. Get XP boosts. XP boost. Large. For 12 hours, 100% XP. Helix credits. Wait, is this the... Oh, I'm assuming I have to buy those with real money. Oh, wait, what's this? Small XP boost, yeah. So what can I buy with my... Can I... Okay, let's go... I just want to go right back in for a second. Skills... Oh, I see. Okay, every 1,000 XP. So what's the money for? Money. Spend 4 skill points to reach your next level. Alright, that's good to know. Where is my... Helix credits available. Buy add-ons to enhance your Assassin's Creed. Syndicate experience. Okay. The money, it must just be an in-game thing to buy certain weapons and stuff, so I'll just leave it for now. Okay. I already pressed that button. Get off the screen. Oh, this is a good opportunity to use that, that thing I didn't even buy. So, I just want to see it in action. Let's just buy it. Purchase! Double assassination acquired. Okay. So, acquire double assassination. Double assassination. To perform a double assassination, position yourself behind two enemies and then murder them. Something like that. It disappeared before I could finish reading. Okay. Double assassinate. So, I'm just gonna creep up on you and hit X. Oh! Crazy. I didn't think it was gonna do it for a second there. But it did. Give me your money. Okay, so. I know I hear some people. I don't know. Quite know where they are. Can't wait till morning? What? Oh, whoops! I didn't even know that he was standing there! Oh. Nobody can hear your screams, man. Nobody can hear them. Oh. Okay, so this guy's afraid for his life. He's probably from the guy that I just beat up.
You gotta let me live.
Well, I will let you live. Oh, what's this guy up to? Doing carpentry work? And nothing going on in there. Okay, so let's go through this. I want this hat. Give me that hat. Oh, man. I'll let you live. Just calm down. Oh, look at that. Double assassination moment. Double assassination. Oh. Oh, what? It wasn't available. Damn it. Maybe I think I wanted... tried to do it too quickly. Okay, let's go through here. I don't really have a... Well, yeah, okay, I guess I'll just go down here. Up or down? Where's my map? Do I have a map? Well, a larger map? No? Okay. Locate Sir David Brewster. Oh, I'm just swimming through sludge and crap. Oh, great, dead end. Oh, no, it's not. Let's go up here. Alright, get off the walls here. Is this a secret chest? No, it's just a regular kind of chest, but nothing in it for me. Okay. Jump. Jump. This is a crazy looking sewer system. I mean, I've never really hung out in sewers before, so I don't really know, but it seems pretty wild. Okay, climb up. What's in this barrel? Anything? Looks like pissy water. Okay, sneaking along. Sneaking along. Okay. Here's some sort of electrical business going on here. Whoa, what the heck?
Piece of Eden.
A piece of Eden?
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
The heck is a piece of Eden? Oh, man. These dudes are crazy. Assassinate Sir David Brewster. Missed. Okay. Is there a way I can go down there? Yeah, alright. Oh, shoot. Whoa. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Make a move. Make a move. Make a move. And then assassinate. Okay. He's down. Whew. Two guys over there, I'm not going to worry about them. Can I just get a headshot from here? Dead. Mmm.
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
I'm right beside him.
I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one, too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
She's not gonna wipe his neck, is she? What the heck is with that? Why are you gonna do that? This is crazy.
I have to get out of here.
Yeah, no kidding. Bridge this. Now what? Oh god, this is not being very user friendly right now. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Climb! Man, this place is getting messed up. Oh, damn! I just got messed up.
Okay, keep going.
Climb, climb, climb. That wasn't a very smooth slide, but I did it.
I must find a way out.
Oh really? You don't think we should hang out in here a bit longer? In case you guys don't realize, I'm pretty sarcastic. Okay. Dang, this is not where you want to be. Oh, that would suck. What the heck was that thing? A piece of Eden? Climb. Climb up the debris. Oh, I'm in the elevator shaft. Holy crap. Oh, damn. That was a pretty good jump. I escaped the debris. Air assassinate Bruce. Aw, oh, dang it. Okay, so I still got a bit of XP and some money. Capes, thrifty cloak. Cool. I got 3 of 5 for my hanging barrels. Alright.
What was that explosion?
What explosion?
Evie?
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan,
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob.
You derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all, a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
The Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father! You could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
All right, we're gonna free future generations, I guess. That was an awesome intro. All right, I'm Johnny Five Stitch, and thanks for watching, guys. That's the second episode, and come back soon for the third. Bye now.